Three left in Topps Chrome Jumbo. It's going to be close. All right, Topps Chrome is sold out. If you're waiting for Luminaries, it'll probably be another 20 minutes, 20, 30 minutes. In. All right. What's going on, everybody? Connor here from MultiBreak.com for Sunday, December 11, 2022. We are doing another four-box half case of 2022 Topps Chrome Choice, not Topps Chrome Jumbo Baseball. I guess it's technically HGA Choice Jumbo. But Topps Chrome Jumbo four-box random teams number 13. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice to see how many times we randomize. If we roll Snake Eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, we're going to randomize eight times in the random for everything, 5, 3, 8. All right, all teams in, 30 spots. All teams in. Let's go eight times for your 30 teams first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Colorado Rockies to the Mariners on the bottom of the list. That's eight times in the random. All right, now let's go eight times in the random for your names to match it up. That's 5, 3, 8. Eight times for your teams. Eight times for your names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Paper Bill, JM Warner on the bottom of the list. That's eight times. Here are your teams, everybody. 5 minutes to trade, and then we'll rip. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the YouTube chat room, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use when you purchase your spot is the same zip code we'll use to verify you for trades. All cards ship from all four boxes. Good luck. Looks like Korea is gone from Prism World Cup, Korea Republic. And two more flawless collegiate spots gone from number 11, which is the second to last break of the night. Again, if you're waiting for the 6:45 Luminaries, it is going to be probably next after this break. Probably about 25 more minutes until Luminaries. One and one, All right, y'all. Any trades
for Kroll?
Silver pecs.
Silver pecs.